welcome back to my channel. You guys read the title. I have a huge urbanic haul. Here is everything that I have जो मेरे मुंह पे भी गिर गया है but yeah. Some of these things I actually ordered before I went to Singapore last year and then some of them are things that I purchased in December. Okay, first things first, obviously you see this cute टेडी जैकेट बोलते हैं उसको, पता नहीं क्या बोलते हैं, बट दिस इज द क्रॉप जैकेट दैट आई गॉट. आई विल डेफिनेटली शो यू गाइस द ट्राई ऑन. इसमें ये इतने क्यूट पॉकेट्स भी है एंड दिस इज अ क्रॉप्ड जैकेट एंड आई एम एब्सोल्युटली लव विद दिस. आज का मेरा पूरा मेकअप इसी से इंस्पायर्ड है, स्पेशली माई ब्यूटिफुल लिप शेड. मैं इस लिप शेड को टैग कर दूंगी इन केस यू वॉन्ट टू गेट दिस. आई मिक्स लाइक टू लिपस्टिक्स एंड इट जस्ट इज सो परफेक्ट विद लाइक द स्वेटर एंड एवरीथिंग. बाय द वे, आई गॉट दिस इन द साइज एक्स्ट्रा स्मॉल बिकॉज आई वॉन्टेड अ मोर स्नग फिट एंड आई एम एब्सोल्युटली इन लव विद दिस. I honestly feel like a cat in this, like वो जो fluffy munchkin cats नहीं होते, मेरे को बिल्कुल वैसी feeling आती है and I love cats so much. So yeah, this is like my kitten sweater. Second is this sweater. I think I have worn this before and you guys asked me कहाँ से है. I think मैंने Instagram पे कहीं पे पहना था ये. So this is a sweater that I got. It's just like a basic knit sweater but it has like this yellow heart. It's just a little pop of color and it looks so cute. And बस normal आपका knit sweater है ये. I just wore it at home over a simple sweatshirt like H&M का sweatshirt and it actually kept me warm. Now मुझे बहुत ऐसे ठंड नहीं लगती है, मेरे को ऐसे normal ठंडी लगती है. Like right now I'm kind of feeling warm क्योंकि इसके अंदर भी मैंने कुछ पहन रखा है. So depending on कि आपका क्या ठंड का tolerance है, मेरे लिए तो ठीक है ये. Like this with a sweatshirt keeps me warm. I don't need anything else. Now this I got in the size small and थोड़ा oversized fit तो है इसका but I really liked it so this is what I got. Okay, this is what they sent to me as a PR package. Like I did a shorts video for them and that was barter. So they sent me clothes and I chose this blazer. So ये blazer ऐसे you guys can see the pattern right, the black and white pattern. Are you kidding me? I've seen blazers like this on Zara for like 5000 and stuff. And मेरा बहुत मन करता था but I did not pick them up because of the price and because it's not like I wear blazers a lot. I wear jackets more than like blazers but I love this. I love ki iska thoda sa profesh look hai but at the same time you can just like wear it if you are going out. Like main to aise hi pehnne wali hu, main kaun sa meetings mein jaati hu but mujhe to ye bahut acha laga. Iska fit bhi itna acha hai and it just looks very elite and I'm definitely wearing this like with my pants and those high heeled boots that I have. It's like such a 10 on 10 look. Mujhe bas kahin bahar jana hai ab taki main is look ko kar sakun. This I got in the size small. Okay, next I got a sweater, a cardigan sweater. Actually jaise ye mujhe mila na, I was like kind of like maybe this is not actually that cute. I think it's because of like the flowers. This is a dirty yellow color and I think ये थोड़ा सा ब्राइट येलो होता तो ज़्यादा अच्छा लगता. इट्स ऑफ अ गुड मटेरियल, इट्स नॉट टू चंकी दो. लाइक मेरे पास जो अपना H&M का मेरे पास कार्डिगन है ना, वो बहुत ही ज़्यादा वॉर्म है. लाइक आई लिजिट स्वेट व्हेन आई वेयर देम. सो ये उतना वॉर्म नहीं है. आई फील लाइक दिस वॉज एन एरर इन जजमेंट. लेट मी नो इफ लाइक आई एम ओवर थिंकिंग एंड इट जस्ट लुक्स फाइन. आई नीड टू जस्ट वेयर इट विद ब्लैक जीन्स एंड आई बी सॉर्टेड. बट या, दोज आर माई थॉट्स राइट नाउ. नाउ दिस आई गॉट आई थिंक स्मॉल. हाँ, दिस ऑल्सो आई गॉट स्मॉल में एंड दिस आई गॉट लाइक सच अ लॉन्ग टाइम अगो. आई गॉट सो मेनी बॉटम्स. लाइक these are like three bottoms that I got this because this was on sale and this was in my size extra small and mujhe urbanic ke sare extra small fit nahi aate hain so mujhe bahut kuch alter karana padta hai. Now this is more like a cargo pant. I won't say it's like jeans but this is like super long extra small. I mean this is for someone jo I think 5'8" hogi. Like I was saying, the material of this is so good, so soft and comfortable and I know I can just chill in this, you know. इसको पहना, इसके ऊपर एक sweatshirt पहना या कुछ भी, top भी पहन सकते हो इसके ऊपर. वो जो मेरे पास जो वो beige color के ऐसे cutout tops हैं, I'm gonna wear them with these. Really like that with some sneakers. It has pockets. अगर ये मेरे पास loose fit है, I don't mind it. बस कमर से and नीचे से वो ठीक होना चाहिए. Otherwise I can make it work क्योंकि ये थोड़ा ऐसे free jogger style में है. Next I got this pair of jeans. Now this is what they sent to me like in the PR package. This is also in extra small. Now this is also like a similar cargo type of jeans and इसका material actually काफी पतला है. I don't know, I'm like in two minds about this so you will have to again let me know if I'm like just overthinking and it's fine and I should give it a try or maybe I should just like give it to someone else. Last jeans that I got are these. Now these are like straight cut black jeans, and I don't have any straight cut black jeans, and that's why I'm just like constantly wearing my black pants that I got. And sometimes I just want a hoodie jeans look, and uske liye this is good. Now this is not as black as I wanted to be, like this can be a deeper black. But beggars are not choosers, and because I can't find any good black jeans apne size mein, so yeah, I was just like, let's just keep it because this was super cheap and it's just a good option to have right now because I don't have anything else. Next, I got this. This is a pink jacket and this is what it looks like. It is very, very woolen and very, very warm. Now, I got very warm things also because I had a vacation planned to a very cold place jo ultimately cancel ho gaya, but aage jaake kaam aa jayega, I'm pretty sure. So yeah, I like this a lot. It looks nice, it covers a lot, so I can wear this with leggings. I want to do that legging look. When I was in school and stuff na, main aisi jackets dekhti thi and it was my dream to have something like this, but tab aisi cheeze na easily available nahi thi India mein. So when I saw this, it kind of reminded me of like teenager Anandita wanting to wear something like this. If you want a nice snuggly blanket in a jacket, you should get this. Okay, last thing that I got, this was also vacation ke purpose se. I got a trench coat. This is what the trench coat looks like. Now aise samajh nahi aayega, I will show you a proper try on so you guys can see. Now I was searching for a black trench coat because I was just like ki black will go with everything, that's my first thought. But second, I was like, if I wear an all black outfit, which I generally do, and uske upar to just like break it a little, maybe I should wear beige. Like beige also looks really nice. So I saw this and I was like totally sold. Size वगैरह देख के ना लग रहा था कि मेरे ऊपर अच्छा लगेगा, मेरे को fit आ जाएगा, and ये extra small में भी था. It also has like accents of olive on it. So like olive color का collar है, button भी थोड़े ऐसे है like brownish से, and जो sleeves है, the sleeves also have like this olive cuff thing, I guess. Overall it looks nice. I know abhi try on mein it's not giving what I wanted to give because ye iron nahi hai, but isko main acche se steam press karke jab pehnungi tab bahut acha lagega. I just wanted to experiment a little, and yes, this is experimenting for me. I usually don't wear like long like jackets and trench coats and stuff because I'm short, so I feel like I'll just look weird and it will make me look shorter. But this is like just the right length, it's not like too long. This also I got extra small mein and it fits really well. It's not wool or it's not like of a thick jacket material or anything. Also has these tie-ups like your normal trench coat. And yeah, this is the last thing in this video. Let me know which one was your favorite from the entire haul. Mine is definitely this kitty sweater, that's what I'm going to call, and also this jacket. I think these are some of the best things that I've picked for myself. Jaane se pehle mujhe zarur batana which was your favorite from the entire video. As always, I will leave links to everything in the description box below. I will tag the products that I can. And yeah, that is it. This was my Urbanic haul, and no more winter stuff. Winter shopping ho gayi sab. Ab let's move on to summer. Ye sari cheeze main bahut contemplate kar rahi thi ki main dikhao nahi dikhao, but these are like some of the best things that I got. So mujhe man tha ki main ek finale winter haul karke hi jaau. And yeah, that's about it. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and click on the notification bell and follow me on Instagram if you'd like to, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye bye. But iska material itna, bacche kab chup honge, dopahar mein construction, raat ko bhi noise, bacche bhi khel rahe hai, fir iske baad trucks ki aawaz, main kab film karu.